today's Grand Prix was Jenson Button, who'll be very happy with both his and his team's performance. Everything was spot on, and it allowed him to take the top spot.